When a fighter is taking on Chael Sonnen, there's a lot of trash talk involved, but you guys have actually been very cool. Were you expecting that you might have to get into a bit of a shout match with him leading up to this one?
I've had my days of trash talking with Chael Sonnen back in the UFC, you know what I'm saying? When I first learned about the kid, I didn't like him. And I told him I didn't like Chael, and I only had to threaten to smack Chael one time, and he straightened up, and he been cool ever since. You know, I wasn't even in his weight class, and he was talking trash about me. But honestly, after I've gotten to know Chael, I actually like him. But when I first learned about him, I didn't like him at all. Yeah, I was like, man, this kid should be in pro wrestling. But, I'm going to do my talking in the cage. This is a tournament. I don't got to talk up, man, and, you know, sell this fight. I got to win this tournament. That's what I'm focused on. I've been understanding that I wasn't excited about fighting another wrestler after fighting King Mo Ugly Ass my last fight. Like, why I want to keep fighting wrestlers. You know, I want to get in the cage. Look, I'm 39 years old. I've been fighting 17 years. Now I want to get in the cage and I want to entertain my fans. I want to go out there and try to knock somebody out or get knocked out doing it. I don't want to have to go in there and fight and be laying on my back the whole fight and have like a boring fight and fans booing and stuff. I don't know why promoters love fights like that. I don't understand it. Like, you only got a few more fights of me left, like Rampage fans. So I'm only going to fight a few more fights. Like, don't you guys want to see me do what I like to do? I like to stand and bang people. If they mess up, I want to slam them. So all I want to do is make the fans cheer. Why I keep putting me in there with fighters who say stuff like, I got to get them down, hold them down. You know what I'm saying? It don't make sense to me. If I was a promoter, first thing I would do, I would kick out all those leg humping wrestlers, kick them out, send them to their own league, go to their own league, and I would only employ fighters who wants to come and excite the fans.